zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score? When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing confuses no one.
And they deck the quarterback.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.